Hey, all you glass kids, it's a shame we can't be together last, but this week I have the craft for you guys. So, the passage that we're looking at for this week is the memory verse, Matthew chapter 6 verse 33. And Abby and I thought that a good craft would be making a cross with all your worries scrunched up underneath the cross to show that Jesus is above all our worries. So let's get started. So for the craft, you'll need a piece of paper, maybe some colouring pencils, and some scissors. So the first step is to fold your paper in half long ways. Then it should look like this. Sorry, I'm really bad at folding. So, with a pencil in hand and your folded piece of paper, we're going to draw lines from the opening side of your folded piece of paper down to about probably 3/4 of the way through your piece of paper, so not quite to the bottom. That's good. And about in the middle too. And then we're going to draw a line up here and down here. So it should look something like this. Then with your scissors, we're going to cut this left square and this right square out, but leave the middle one. Then, once you've cut it out, it should look like this. And if you open it up, you have your cross. And if you want, you can like fold the bottom or something to stand it up so you can put it on a shelf or something. And then, with your colouring pencils, and color it in. So once you've coloured in your cross, as I have done here, you can stand it up on a shelf or something leaning against the bookshelf. And with the spare pieces of paper that you have from cutting out your cross, you can think of something like coronavirus or school, something that you're worried about, and then you can just scrunch it up into a ball. And put them under your cross to show that you don't need to worry because Jesus is bigger than all of our lives.